The musical Wicked is now one of the longest-running blockbusters on Broadway. A good story, fabulous music, basta nakaka-relate tayo, siguradong patok. And it becomes more special kung isa sa ating mga kanation ang nakikita nating gumaganap ng isang magandang role, di ba? While her kuya plays Aladdin a few blocks away, si Ariel Jacobs takes on the role of Nessa Rose on the musical Wicked. Let's join our New York Chica girl as she goes backstage with one of our wickedly talented Filipino-American actors on Broadway, Monette. Chica muna.
We're here.
We're on stage.
She's always here, but it's amazing.
But you get to be here.
The biggest stage on Broadway, and you get to see it.
This is the Gershwin Theater, where Wicked has been performing for 12 years, and I'm currently playing Nessa Rose, who is Elphaba's sister. She's the green one, and I am her sister. I spend
a nice sister.
A nice sister until Act Two, and then I turn into an evil Wicked Witch of the East.
What do you like most about that?
I love the transformation. I love that in Act One, Nessa can be, she's very young and innocent. I'm also in a wheelchair, so I spend pretty much the whole show in a wheelchair up until a special moment when some Elphaba works some magic that makes me stand up. And I love the music of this show. I love this music, and the audiences are still so excited, even after such a long time on Broadway.
There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar.
And we're backstage in the stairwell, and you can see a giant mural has been painted of Wicked. There's Elphaba, and this page has a lot of people's autographs when they leave the show. And if you keep coming down the steps, flying monkeys, and this is the Citizens of Oz.
Welcome to my dressing room. This is where I get ready every day. This is where I put on my makeup, and I have lots of pictures of family and friends. I like to keep plants there too, so I have a little life in the room. I'm going to show you some costumes. This is a hat that I wear in the opening number because before I appear as Nessa Rose, I appear on stage as one of the ensemble. And this is one of the big hats that I wear. This jacket, I actually have to put on this jacket backwards. So it zips up the back. A lot of the stuff in this show, the costumes are lopsided. The costume designer had this idea that if it was lopsided and not symmetrical, that it adds more character. I first auditioned for Wicked like 8 years ago, and I got really close to booking Nessa Rose at the time. I went in for Joe Mantello, the director, and they even had a work session with me before my final callback. So I went in to work the music and the acting, and I think I was down to like the last three people they were choosing between, and I didn't get it. And then 8 years later, they were finally, you know, holding auditions again that I could attend. And I finally, someone was leaving and the spot opened up. So I got to book the job when I went in last time in December.
So you really wanted this role?
I really wanted this role.
Is that so?
I think it's because Wicked is such an amazing show. I also love the message of the show because it's such a beautiful story, and it's about this girl who grows up different and then has to struggle against being labeled by other people who don't understand her. And it's fun because my brother's on Broadway at the same time. He's playing Aladdin just down the street, so we get together for dinner between shows and meet up.
And how did that happen? You and Adam on Broadway?
I mean, we always wanted to do this growing up, and we've both been and working in New York at different times, so this is the first time it's been simultaneously, which is amazing. And we're so grateful for, you know, our parents for always shuttling us around to classes and rehearsals and supporting our dreams.
So there you go, mga kanation, no matter how big or small your dream is, just go for it. And don't be intimidated with the big stage, just like the Wicked stage. So So, hanggang sa susunod po nating adventure, don't forget, I'm Monette, ang inyong kadate dito lang sa NYC Chica in the City.